This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. An organ stop or just stop is a component of a pipe organ that admits pressurized air known as wind to a set of organ pipes. Its name comes from the fact that stops can be used selectively by the organist. Some can be on admitting the passage of air to certain pipes, while others can be off stopping the passage of air to certain pipes. The term can also refer to the control that operates this mechanism, commonly called a stop tab, stop knob, or draw knob on electric or electronic organs that imitate a pipe organ. The same terms are often used, with the exception of the Hammond organ and clonewheel organs, which use the term drawbar. The term is also sometimes used as a synonym for register, referring to ranks of pipes controlled by a single stop. Registration is the art of combining stops. The phrase pull out all the stops has entered general usage for deploying all available means to pursue a goal. Contents 1. Mechanics 11. Methods of actuation 12. Unification, borrowing and extension 2. Pitch and length 21 octaves 22. Mutations and resultants 23. Mixtures 3. Nomenclature 31. Classifications of stops 4. Notable organ stops 5. References 6. Further reading 7. External links. Mechanics stop tabs on an electronic organ, located above the uppermost manual. Compare this placement to that of the stop knobs on the pipe organ console pictured below. Organ pipes are physically organized within the organ according to note and timbre, into sets. A set of pipes producing the same timbre for each note is called a rank, while each key on a pipe organ controls a note which may be sounded by different ranks of pipes, alone or in combination. The use of stops enables the organist to selectively turn off, stop certain ranks in order to produce different combinations of sounds, as opposed to hearing all sounds simultaneously. A stop may be linked to a single rank, or to multiple ranks, while nowadays one speaks of drawing a stop to select a particular rank or set of ranks. The earliest organs were constructed with all ranks on. By default, the mechanism for operating the stops varies widely, but the principle is the same. The stop control at the console allows the organist to select which ranks of pipes will sound when a key is pressed. When the organist desires a rank to sound, he or she operates the corresponding control at the console, allowing wind to flow to the pipes. Likewise, the organist can deny wind to the pipes by operating the same control in the opposite direction. Common stop controls include stop knobs, which move in and out of the console, and stop tabs, which toggle back and forth in position. Some organs, particularly smaller historical organs from England or Spain, feature divided registers, in which there are two stop knobs for certain ranks. One stop knob will control the upper portion of the keyboard, and the other will control the lower portion of the keyboard. This arrangement allows the upper portion of the keyboard to sound a different registration than the lower portion, which lends a greater versatility to smaller organs, especially those with only one manual ranks, which are neither divided nor extended. See below. Hashtag unification and extension generally contain as many pipes as there are keys on the keyboard to which they are assigned, in most cases 61 pipes for a rank assigned to a manual and 32 pipes for a rank assigned to the pedal. Methods of actuation. Over the course of the history of the pipe organ, there have been several different designs by which stops are actuated. In the longest standing design, known as the slider chest, there is a strip of material, typically wood, called a slider, which fits underneath a given rank of pipes. The slider has small holes drilled in it, one for each pipe in the rank. When the stop is set such that pipes are inactive, the holes are misaligned with the pipes, preventing the air from flowing up into the pipes above. When the stop is set such that the pipes are active, the slider moves over, aligning the holes with the pipes, allowing air to reach them. Because the slider chest was developed before the advent of electricity, it is inherently mechanical in nature. Many organs originally built with mechanical actuators have been retrofitted with electric actuators. Other common designs include the spring chest, the cone valve chest, and the pitman chest. Unification, borrowing and extension. The term unification refers to the practice of expanding the tonal resources of an organ without adding extra pipes by making notes available to different stops from the same rank of pipes. For example, an 8-foot gedeckt may also be made available as a 4-foot gedeckt, either on the same or on a different manual. Borrowing or duplexing refers to one rank being made available from More than one stop knob, often on different manuals or pedal extension, refers to the addition of extra pipes to the high end or low ends of a rank in order to allow that rank to be borrowed by higher end or lower stops. Unification and borrowing duplexing is mostly related to pipe organs with physical pipes. However, some older electronic organs also used unification and duplexing to expand the tonal resources of a limited number of synthesized virtual ranks, as explained at the pipe organ article. Sometimes, a single rank of pipe may be able to be controlled by several stops, allowing the rank to be played at multiple pitches or on multiple manuals. Such a rank is said to be unified or borrowed. For example, an 8-foot diapason rank may also be made available as a 4-foot octave when both of these stops are selected and a key, for example, C, is pressed. Two pipes of the same rank will sound, the pipe normally corresponding to the key played C, and the pipe one octave above that C, because the 8-foot rank does not have enough pipes to sound the top octave of the keyboard at 4 feet pitch. It is common for an extra octave of pipes used only for the borrowed 4 feet stop to be added. Such a rank is said to be extended. In this case, the full rank of pipes, now an extended rank, is one octave longer than the keyboard, while unification, borrowing, duplexing and extension increase the tonal resources and flexibility of the organ. The downside is that greater care needs to be taken by the organist in registering the organ, particularly when the composition requires many notes to sound at the same time, because stops at multiple pitch levels or from multiple coupled divisions may be engaged at the same time for the same note. It is possible for these stops to interact in unexpected ways when more than one note sounds at the same time, as in a chord playing with full registration. All the stops out on an organ that is heavily unified and duplexed may result in an occasional chord that sounds thinner or that emphasizes higher harmonics more on some notes than on others. Part of an organist's training is to detect unification and duplexing and to create registrations that take unification and duplexing into account. Borrowing between manuals occurs in English organs from about 1700, but extension of pipe ranks for the purpose of borrowing at different pitches is a relatively recent development. Extension and unification are heavily used in theater organs to produce the maximum number of voices from a minimal number of pipes. It is still typical to see a significant amount of unification and duplexing in practice organs and small church organs. Traditionally, less use has been made of extension in large church organs and those designed for classical music, with authorities tending to regard borrowing in general and extension in particular as things to be avoided if possible, except in a few cases where space for pipes is limited, making extension and/or unification necessary. Pitch and length. The organ at the Naval Academy Chapel has 522 stops. The pitch produced by an organ pipe is a function of its length. All else equal, longer pipes produce lower pitched notes, while shorter pipes are higher in tone. An organ stop utilizes a set rank of pipes of graduated lengths to produce the range of notes needed. Stops having ranks of pipes that are sized and tuned to sound the pitch normally associated with the keys, i.e. the pitch of same keys on a piano, are called unison stops. Other stops use pipework which is longer or shorter than that of unison ranks to speak at a fixed interval above or below unison pitch, octave pitch, or mutation pitch. The pitch of a rank of pipes is denoted by a number on the stop knob. A stop which speaks at unison pitch, or native pitch, is known as an 8-foot pronounced 8-foot stop. This nomenclature refers to the approximate length of the longest pipe in a rank of open pipes in a rank of stopped pipes. The lowest pipe is about 4 feet long, but because it sounds at unison pitch, it is also known as an 8-foot stop. Octaves. The octave sounded by a given pipe is inversely proportional to its length. Half the length equals double the pitch, meaning that a 4-foot stop speaks exactly one octave higher than an 8-foot stop. Likewise, a 2-foot stop speaks exactly one octave higher than a 4-foot stop. Conversely, a 16-foot stop speaks exactly one octave below an 8-foot stop, and a 32-foot stop speaks exactly one octave below a 16-foot stop. Octave pitch lengths used in actual organs include 64 feet, 32 feet, 16 feet, 8 feet, 4 feet, 2 feet, 1 foot, and 1 half. Example, mutations and resultants. Ranks that do not speak at the unison or some octave of the unison pitch are called mutation stops, or sometimes aliquots. They are rarely used on their own. Rather, they are combined with unison stops to create different tone colors. A typical and distinctive sound of the organ is the cornet, composed of a flute and ranks making up its first first four overtones, sounding 8 feet, 4 feet, 2 and 2/3, labeled 3 feet on some German and Swedish organs, 2 feet, and 1 and 3/5 or 1.5 on some German organs. The sounding length of a mutation stop gives the answer as to what pitch the rank sounds. For example, a stop labeled 2 and 2/3 or 1/3 of 8 feet sounds at 3 times the frequency, that is, the interval of a 12th above unison pitch. This third harmonic 12th, quint, Q-vinta, Rorquvint, or Nazard is the most common pitch, followed by the fifth harmonic tierce 1 and 3/5 and sixth larigo, nasit 1 and 1/3, and there are rarer examples from higher in the series, such as the septiem or septima 1 and 1/7 and nun 8/9 mutations usually sound at pitches in the harmonic series of the fundamental and, except where they are derived from unit ranks, are always tuned pure in some organs. Lower pitches are used to create difference tones, e.g., quintbase 10 and 2/3 such helper ranks that sound at the fifth just above or fourth below the fundamental, e.g., Borden 16 feet, can create the impression of a stop an octave lower than the fundamental, e.g., Borden 32 feet, saving the space and money otherwise needed for larger bass pipes. Such an effect is termed a resultant citation needed mixtures. Certain stops called mixtures contain multiple ranks of pipes sounding at consecutive octaves and fifths and in some cases, thirds above unison pitch. The number of ranks in a mixture is denoted by a Roman numeral on the stop knob. For example, a stop labeled mixture V would contain 5 pipes for every note, so, for every key pressed, 5 different pipes sound all controlled by the same stop nomenclature. Pipe ranks have particular names, which depend on a number of factors ranging from the physical and tone attributes of the pipes in that rank, to the country and era in which the organ was manufactured, to the pipe's physical location within the organ. Each stop knob is labeled with the name of the rank it controls. In general, that label gives the organist 2 vital pieces of information about the rank of pipes in question. Which octave of pitches the rank is natively tuned to, which tone quality the rank possesses, for example trumpet, flute, etc. This is an example of a pipe organ stop list, showing both common stop names and conventional formatting within each division. Flues are listed before reeds, then low to high pitch, then louder to softer stops within a pitch level. Separate celeste stops are next to their corresponding normally tuned stops. Reed stops are often labeled in red on stop knobs or tabs. Great 16 feet, Borden 8 feet, Preston I2 8 feet, Gemshorn 8 feet, Chimney flute 4 feet, Principal 4 feet, Harmonic flute 2 and 2/3, 12th 2 feet, Super octave 2 feet, Night horn, IVV mixture 2 cymbal 16 feet, Bombard 8 feet, Trompet and Chamade 8 feet, Trumpet 8 feet, Cromorne 4 feet, Clarion tremulant swell to great 2 feet, block flute 1 and 3/5, tierce 1 foot, sifflet IV sharp 16 feet, Contrafagotto 8 feet, Trompet 8 feet, Hautboy 8 feet, Vox humana tremulant 2 Rausch quinti 32 feet, Contrabombard 16 feet, Offaclide 16 feet, Poisson 8 feet, Tromba great to pedal swell to pedal. Classifications of stops. Main articles, list of pipe organ stops, flue pipe, and reed pipe. Organ pipes fall into 5 broad categories. Principal or diapason. Principal stops are non-imitative, that is, their sound does not attempt to imitate that of a particular instrument. The principal sound is the one sound which is unique to the pipe organ. It is the sound which comes to mind in the context of traditional church music such as hymns, while spellings and names vary by language and era. Here are some common examples. Principal also diapason, open diapason, or montre octave, super octave also doublet or 15th. 12th sometimes in the flute category. Mixture also forniture, plain jew, cymbal, or scharf, followed by a Roman numeral indicating the number of pipes that play simultaneously for a single note, example, mixture 3, or forniture IVV flute. Flute stops attempt to imitate to one degree or another the sound of flute class woodwind instruments, such as the transverse flute and piccolo. Common examples, flute or float, traverse flute or transverse flute, stopped diapason or stopped flute. Despite its name, the stopped diapason is a flute class stop. Borden gedeckt or gedeckt, piccolo roar float or chimney flute, corps de nuit or night horn, knockthorn flautino spill float. Spitz float, flatch float. 12th sometimes in the principal category. Sifflet or sifflote, octaven or flute, octaviante, nazard, tierce flute, demor, melodia flute, harmonique or harmonic flute, sub bass or subbass or sousbass, major bass, string. String stops attempt to imitate to one degree or another the sound of stringed instruments, such as the violin and cello. Common examples, viola or viol d'orchestra, vdo gamba or viola da gamba, vox celeste or voicellist. Violina Dulcana Cello Reed Reed stops attempt to imitate to one degree or another the sound of brass instruments, such as the trumpet and tuba, and reed instruments such as the clarinet, oboe, and human voice. Common examples: trumpet or trompet, trompet, trompet and chamade, fanfare trumpet, clarion trombone or posen tuba oboe or hautboy cromorne or crumhorn vox humana or voix humaine bombard ophicleide clarinet bassoon cornopean. Hybrid stops contain one rank of pipes which attempts to combine the tone qualities of two other classifications of stops, such as principal string, string flute, or principal flute. Common examples: Geigen or Geigen diapason, Geigen principal, violin diapason, Silesianal combination of string principal or Zoller Gemshorn combination of flute principal. Percussion stops, often referred to as toy counters or toy stops, unlike other organ stops, are not aerophones, but actual embedded percussion instruments, although they may still be actuated by the wind supplies of the organ. Both tuned and untuned percussion stops exist, for instance, marimba and snare drum, respectively. They are commonly designed to imitate orchestral or band instruments, or to imitate non-musical sounds, for instance, thunder, or to produce unique sounds, for instance, Zimbelstern. Percussion stops are particularly common in theater organs, which were generally made to accompany silent films. Notable organ stops: the loudest organ stop in the world is the Grand Ophicleide, located in the right pedal division of the Boardwalk Hall Auditorium organ. It stands on 100 wind pressure. A former organ curator warned the stagehands when the Grand Ophicleide was going to be used, because of the volume the mixture stop with the largest numbers of pipes, called PLE, can be found in Santany, Majorca, Spain. It has 22 ranks in the left hand and 25 in the right. There are only two true and complete acoustic, non-digital, going down to the sub-sub-con Contra C 64 feet stops in the world, the contra trombone 64 feet in the Sydney Town Hall Grand Organ. Click here for a sound sample, and the diaphone Dulcian 64 feet in the Boardwalk Hall Auditorium Organ. Click here for a sound sample. The lowest note of these stops has a frequency of 8 Hz because of the limitations of most loudspeakers and the limitations of human hearing. The listener will not be able to hear the lowest frequencies in the sample, but may feel them and hear the harmonics above them. Many large organs have a 64 feet stop in their stop list, but nearly all of these are either digital, acoustic imitations 32 feet combined with a 21 and a third extension, creating a 64 feet resultant impression, or else a sound sample of a higher pitched stop electronically altered to sound 1 octave lower. The Boardwalk Hall Auditorium organ is capable of creating a resultant 128 stop by combining its 64 feet and 42 and two-thirds stops. References: Carrot, James Dalton, Iberian Organ Music Before 1700, in the Cambridge Companion to the Organ, ed. Nicholas Thistlethwaite and Geoffrey Weber, Cambridge University Press, 1998, p. 165. Carrot, John R. Shannon, Understanding the Pipe Organ, 2009, p. 83. Carrot, John R. Shannon, Understanding the Pipe Organ, 2009, Chapter 6. Carrot, Grenzing, Gerhard, 1993, Jordi Bosch, The Unknown Master, PDF ISO Yearbook, 114-116, 143. Pipe organs list: construction builders console, 8-foot pitch manual pedals, crescendo pedal, expression pedal, tremulant tuning, swell box pipes, and chamade flue scaling. Reed tibia. Tibia clausa stops: bombard Borden combination action, electro pneumatic stop tracker, tubular pneumatic cornet, gadact list mixture, ophicleide plain jeu registration, trompet militaire, voix cellist. Vox Humana, Zimbelstern Barrel Crawl, Fairground French German Historical Society, Portative Positive Shoes Repertoire, Composers Compositions, Bach Symphonies, Theater Water.